Hi everyone, I know you people are so fond of integration shortcuts. So I have one more for you. Trust me, I call it a super trick because this is bound to blow your mind. Let's get started. Now you would have come across these kind of questions where you might be thinking that through hit and trial, I can create the numerator which is similar to my denominator and then solve further. Few of you might be thinking of splitting this integral and then solving it further. Well, I am going to solve it the shortcut way. You want to see that? Let's go ahead. So the answer to this one would be 8, and the second one would be 16. That's it. What, are you still just splitting the first one and trying to figure out? I am done with both the answers. Want to learn how I did this in a split second? Watch out the video till the end as I reveal the secret behind this formula. So now the secret formula is, if you ever come across this form, linear upon another linear, as you see ax plus b upon cx plus d, then the simple answer is, you simply write ax upon c minus, you do a little cross multiplication, that is ad minus bc whole upon square of this term, that is c square, into log mod, and you repeat the denominator, which is cx plus d plus capital C. Wasn't that simple? Please note, you might feel looking at it the very first time that it's very complicated, but trust me, it is not. All you are doing is putting this ax by c as it is, minus, it's the cross multiplication upon c square, and then you're taking the log of the denominator. As simple as that. Also note, this log is the natural log, also written as ln. So you can use any symbol. So if you have followed the formula, then let's have a look at each of them. Here, my ax by c I wrote as it is. So it is 4x by 2, which becomes 2x, minus, we wrote, look at this, this is 20 minus 14, which gives me a 6 upon 2 square, which gives me 6 by 4, which becomes 3 by 2 log mod of the entire denominator, plus c. Likewise over here, I repeat this portion as it is, minus 11 into 7, 77, minus of minus 60. So 77 plus 60 makes it 137 upon this 4 square, that's 16 log mod 4x plus 11 plus c. Now have a look at the third one and see how you would follow. Now before you start blindly applying the formula, please note the format was ax plus b upon cx plus d. So let's first get it to the standard form. If I take minus sign common, I'll be left with 13x minus 11 upon 3x plus 20. Okay, now let's apply the formula, which would be, this minus sign stays out, 13x by 3 as it is, minus, okay, this will be 13 into 20, that makes it 260, minus of minus 33, that makes it 293 upon 3 square, which is 9, into log mod 3x plus 20 plus c. And if you want, you may just multiply with the minus sign and you get your desired answer. I am sure you like this video and this super trick. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Share it with people around you and do not forget to subscribe to my channel for many more math videos. Also, do not forget to check out the playlist on my channel for many more shortcuts and other concepts. See you with the next one. Until then, bye-bye.